So we are out here right now partnering with our federal and local law enforcement agencies to help prevent any potential vandalisms and dangers, property damage to the structures in the area of the White House. We have had some positive interactions. Most of the protesters have come that have been peaceful demonstrators. They come with signs and they chant their messages, and we respectfully listen to them and keep our peace.